All right, Jesus H. Batman. Let's try and not fall in the hot lava pit of doom. Is that entirely possible? Because, I mean, come on, man. All right, so same thing. Just not die. Run, Batman! Woo! Parkour expert. Yeah.
The steam from the furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coal somehow.
Hook me up. Yeah. Oh, you have to do it. Oh, you gotta aim. Pull it down, baby! Wait for it. Jump! Alright, Batman. Is it possible to save you? No. Okay, let's go, buddy. Alright, let's not. Whoa! Get me up there. Thank you. Alright. Easy does it there, Batman. Okay, we don't want to overtap anything. Explosive gel. Back up a smidgen and kerblum. Oh, wasn't even that bad. Okay, fair enough. Alright, let's go. Ow. Holy crap. Alright. All too easy.
Yeah. Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham! Gotcha.
I don't know, man. You
I promised you some entertainment, right, boys?
Please. I did my best.
Well, you should have tried harder.
No!
That useless quack has failed, Mr. J. And you know what that means.
Down.
Oh, I think we can do better than that. Get in here, Mr. Hammer. Come in, Mr. J.
You sick bastard. Can I stop them? How do I get? Go. No, easy does it there, Batman.
One to suffer a little longer.
The smelting chamber?
You idiot, get out of here. You know what you've got to do. Go get the snowman and bring him back here right now. He's gonna pay for screwing over Mr. J. I need him back here like yesterday.
Ouch. All right.
Who was Holly talking about?
Sounds like she's declared war on Freeze.
Yeah, she sounded pissed. How's he connected to Joker and all this mess?
How should I know? She's always freaking out these days. Joker really must be sick after all.
Okay.
I guess. I always figured he'd last forever. You know what I mean?
Maybe it's got something to do with all that crap back at Arkham Island. You saw what happened, right?
Only what was on the TV.
like some kind of freaking monster. He was huge. I thought he was gonna start ripping choppers out of the air.
And then next time we see him, he's all normal looking.
Yeah, normal. Like he ever was normal.
Okay.
Okay, is it even working?
Yeah, it was weird. I don't buy it. This is all part of Joker's plan. It must be. He's gonna be fine. He's just screwing with the bat.
The steam is blocking the exit. If I follow the pipe back,
so
I may find a way to shut it down.
Comes through that door.
Oh, I didn't know that. I went the wrong... Well. Oh, that's what it is. I see. What are you talking about? Any enemies nearby?
So, Batman's dead, huh? Good. I heard Bruce Wayne got sent in here. Let's kill him next.
What an idiot.
Look out! It's the Bat!
I should have attacked somebody. Oh!
He gets up, I'm gonna knock you boys down. Permanently.
Oh, right back at him.
I'll kill you, man.
Oh my god. This is awesome. No, no, reverse it.
Your mother won't recognize you.
You guys are so ugly. Oh my god, these guys are troopers. Ugly piece of shit. That's better. You're supposed
to
be on my dick right now, actually.
You can just stay down there and burn.
Oh, don't be so mean, baby. Come on. Level up. Hold up, we're leveling up. Combat armor. Well, what's the difference between combat? 25 increase in level of protection. How about ballistic? That's probably pretty good. But right now I think it's mainly non-equipped guys. So we'll do... Wait, what's the shockwave attack? Ah, it's like a giant bomb. Gotcha. Alright. How about gadgets? Batclaw disarm. Special combat. I might buy the upgrade first. Oh, this is for Catwoman. Yeah, we'll buy combat armor. Yeah! Oh, there's different levels of each one. I gotcha.
Frick. Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged a doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker.
Oh, you got it. What did I do? Uh, Alright, let's see. We got a way, gotta get a way in. How about the big doors right there? Scan in trophy location. Hey, what? Hey, what? Hidden in Arkham City by the Riddler. Booby trapped to provide lunch. If any, except Catwoman. Ah, I gotcha. Cool. I was wondering what that was all about.
No one said anything about the bat coming in.
So? I'm just
saying. They've got that doorway covered. I need to find a different way to get past Joker's men.
Yeah, you know, in Gotham.
You scared of the big bad bat?
No, not scared exactly, but, well, he broke three of my ribs back in the asylum. My aunt 6 months ago.
Better make sure he don't come too close.
You said that Gotham, you've never seen him in action.
And when I do, I'm gonna teach him not to mess with him. Harley wants him dead, and I want him.
I want a piece of Harley's ass, baby.
Have you forgotten about a boyfriend?
Way I hear it, the whole world will have forgotten about her boyfriend soon enough. Then I get a ride on the heart.
Woo!
Or a bullet in the face. Seriously, don't get too cocky. Batman's dangerous. Hell, Harley's dangerous.
How do they not hear that? What's up, ladies? Okay. What the hell?
What's wrong with you?
That isn't what I wanted to do. I wanted to silently take him out. Well, I apologize to people, that was totally a fail. Anything worth checking out? Yes, just open up the big door. The smelting chamber. I lost my genitalia in an unfortunate smelting accident. Wait till you guys get together. That was exciting. Anything worth checking out?
Fixing up the Joker. He seems pretty upset.
There's nothing I can
Oh!
He's too
I'll cover this way! He's here! Don't let him get in!
That totally took him out. That'll do. No, I'm coming, Doctor! No!
Doc! I hear any more.
Yikes. Take him out, quick. You're done. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
On me! I got him!
Let me out through. Let me get him! What the hell was that? Well, I... Oh, I don't care.
Who's gonna save you now?
I don't know. Sorry, people, I'm still adjusting to the controls a little bit. Definitely a different experience for me. Because I never did play Asylum, so... Unfortunately, from what I hear, it was a phenomenal game. Oh, well...